everybody. I'm Chris. First of all, I would like to thank you for being such great supporters during these 10 long years of Lacuna Coil. I'm here today to show you some other aspects of my life, not the usual one you used to, like to see me behind my drums, but I want to introduce you to one of the biggest passions I've ever had since I was a kid, and it's about Chinese martial arts. I would like to show you some aspects of this unbelievable Kung Fu system and well-being technique called Yi Quan. Yi Quan means intent boxing or box of the mind. The study of this method is based on medical Qigong position, which can be static or dynamic. It all starts from your intent. There are no forms, no belts, there is no specific way to punch or kick, but it's just your internal energy and your mind, your qi, basically your nerves and your blood, that make your body move in the best way for it. In this first part of the video, I'll be practicing with the master of the Beijing Yi Quan Training Center, Davide De Santis, and I'll be training the water dance, the Tui Show, and some fighting techniques connected to this Yi Quan Kung Fu system. Enjoy. Hi, it's me again, here in my house in Milan. Well, the Yi Quan is not the only martial art I'm in. Before approaching the Yi Quan, I started practicing the Tai Chi Quan, which is an internal martial arts, and Mei Hua Quan, which is a sort of Shaolin Kung Fu, let's say. In the next videos, I'll be training the Tai Chi Saber form, and then I'll doing a sort of a prepared fighting form called Po Chi Ti Lu with my master Giuseppe Consenti. I'll show you also the first form of the Shaolin Quan, and some nice kicks and falls, which all belongs to these awesome Chinese arts. Oh, I forgot, don't lose the final comment made by one of the most important masters in martial arts. Take care to you all and keep on rocking hard. Bye.
Yeah!
Yeah!